keepers have hidden the Talisman of Fire in a place they call the Lost City. Some kind of cataclysm buried the place underground ages ago. The keepers have sealed the access to the city, a cleft in the river bottom near the east side. If the materials in the library are right, the strange stone I found can be used to open that seal. I've also got a map. It's so old, the edges crumble in my hands. It shows the city, or at least how it was back then. I hope the old place hasn't changed much.